Hello everybody, today we will show you the unboxing of Labovision digital microscopy solution model DGSense ViewStar. This is the outer box of the microscope. We will carefully take out the microscope. Now we will take out the sheet cover of the microscope. These are the other attachments which comes along with the microscope. These are the eyepieces. This is the dust cover. And this is the power cord. And this is the L key which will be used later. Now we will unscrew the locks which are there on the stage. This is a very critical and a very important part. We always provide this. There is another critical part. You have to take out the section. You have to slide out the illumination. Unscrew the screw from the L key. And you slide back the illumination. Now we will open the other attachments. This is the trinocular head of DGSense ViewStar. You have to take out the cap cover. Take out the cap cover from the top. You have to put the head in the same section and tighten the screw and check if the head has been attached properly. Unpack the eyepieces. They are wrapped in the bubble paper. Remove the eyepiece cover from the microscope. This is a diabolic adjustment. Now we will unbox the LCD screen. We will place on the trinopod which is here on the head. You have to remove the cover. Remove the bottom cover of the LCD screen. Put back the attachment. Screw the attachment so that it fixes on the trinopod. Now we will place the LCD screen. You have to slightly screw the part. Now it's completely rotatable, as you can see. You can move it to any direction. It's a 360 degree movement. We will put the power cord of the LCD screen.
Here.
there's a slot which is mentioned. Yeah, this is the slot we have to put the ox in it. And you put the power cord in the socket. Now this is the switch on, switch off button of the LCD screen. As you have to slightly press, now you can see now we will put the slide on the microscope. Now we will slowly, gradually take you through the functions of the LCD screen. It's a 9.1 inch tablet. It's a more like an Android tablet. Now this is the live picture what you're seeing from the slide. This is basically on 40x. As you can see, we are making a move on the slide. Now we will show you the capturing of the image. Now image has been captured. If you want to view the image, slide up, go to the image folder. Now you see this is the photo folder just like an Android. Click on the photo folder. Now this is your current image which has been captured. You can zoom it and check your specimens easily and freely. If you want to make a video of the same, there is an option. You go back, you click on the video tab. Now this is the video which has been placed. You can see the timer which is there on the top of the screen. You can scroll, you can check the specimen. Later you can discuss and have a conference about the same, and you can stop it from there. Similarly you can see the video from the photo folder. As you see, you can play this video. As you see, I was presenting the features of the LCD screen. You can see my voice has been captured by the LCD, and this is the video which has been played from the photo folder. You slide down. Now this is the Wi-Fi feature. You can connect to your home, to your work Wi-Fi station, and you can connect to any Play Store or any Android application. You can share it the images. There are many features. You can open your email account, you can attach the image, you can send it to the institute or to your research. Now there is share it which has already been given in the LCD screen. We have preloaded the same software for you. Now you can share to your fellow members, to your fellow students, or to any research. Thank you. Sometimes in transit, the condenser moves from its original position. So we will show you a simple troubleshoot of adjusting the condenser. You have to unscrew both the locks, remove the condenser. As you see, at the back of the condenser, there is a small pin which needs to be engaged with the pin shown inside. Now we will place the condenser and we will engage the both pins. We'll adjust the condenser to its original position. Once it's adjusted and engaged with the pin at the back, we will put the screws back on. Now your condenser is in the right position. You have to just check again with the illumination part and put on the scanner, which is the 4X. This is the condenser illumination knob. You have to adjust a little bit with the objective. Check on the 10X. Put it back on the scanner. Move up the condenser. Check with the illumination. Adjust the condenser through the knobs. And we'll put on the LCD screen. We'll show you how the display is coming now. So, as you see, this is out of focus. We are adjusting the illumination along with the condenser. You have to have the larger frame, adjust the condenser. Now, we will put it on 10X. We will focus. And fine focus this thing. Now you can see the result. Thank you, everybody.